trying to test the differences between a stock and all terrain and the off-road version of the Crown Vic on this trail.
It definitely made it.